I know you're celebrating your birthday, October 5. Ah, happy birthday.
I don't celebrate anymore.
Talaga, why not?
Eh, kasi napapabilang ako. Ayoko na magbilang.
Stop at a certain number. And then just forget.
I stopped at 27.
That's good.
For some reason, sa utak ko, 27 years old ako.
Ako, I stopped at 31.
Ah, ganun. Mm-hmm. Bakit? Bakit 31?
Wala, I refuse. Basta 31. Yun lang, naisip ko lang ngayon.
Kasi ang sabi nila, nag-stop yung utak mo sa edad, kung saan yung edad na yon ay meaningful sa'yo.
Tama. So, 31 maybe was the time when, wala naman, biro lang. No, but I don't think it's the number of years, it's the mileage. Yeah. Parati natin sinasabi yun, hindi ba? Ma. But kung hindi ka nagdiriwang at hindi ka nagse-celebrate, do you have a wish? I mean, may birthday wish ka ba? Do you have a birthday prayer? Ika nga.
I don't know, on my birthday, I don't wish, I assess.
That's good.
Oo. Kaya madalas ako, pag birthday ko, my idea of a celebration is being alone in front of the beach and staying there by myself from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m.
Ganda.
That's my thing. I like assessing, I like projecting where I wanna be. Alam mo, sa edad natin ito, boy, kailangan iniisip mo na, this is my last good 20 years. From the time I struck 50, I told myself, I'm going to try to be healthy. But this is my last really good productive 20 years, and that's stretching it because up to 70 na yan, hindi ba?
Okay.
So gusto ko, pinaplano ko na yung buhay ko ng mabuti.
Ako, from a marketing perspective, gustong-gusto ko yung, you know, this is my idea of a birthday. I don't like, you know, that's why I'm attracted. I gravitate towards people who refuse to blend. I want to be alone on my birthday. I want to assess. I want to be in the beach. I mean, and kasi introspective tayo pag birthday, eh, di ba? May pagka-emotional.
Oh, tsaka habang naglalaon, lalo kang nagiging that's introspective. True.
And I know that's what you did last birthday. You were in a beach.
How did
now
you know?
Of course I know.
Instagram.
You spent your birthday in Boracay. Yes. I remember that. Uh-oh. Pero ngayon, mas nauunawaan ko. And again, Kuring, ito yung mga learnings. Bilang interviewer, like tonight, I'm learning a lot from you. That it is okay that if you decide to celebrate your birthday alone somewhere because you want to find out where you are, it's okay. You don't have to spend so much money to celebrate.
Right.
Alam mo why it's important? Mm-hmm. Because it's coming from somebody like Corina Sanchez, which is an important voice. Sa publiko, nakikinig, kung okay ko, Corina, okay sa akin.
I think napaka-importante, boy, na kilala mo ang sarili mo. Eh.
Importante. But that doesn't happen very quickly.
Right.
You know,
and
it's a journey.
It's a very noisy world.
It is.
And you get distracted by all the gadgets. But, and all
and the
information
opinions.
And the opinions. So it's very important to stay in touch with yourself. So you know where to go.
Core. But sabi ko, it takes a journey. Because, you know, you don't wake up one day when you're 16 and you say, kilala ko po ang aking sarili. You know, it takes some years before you get to that wisdom stage.
Saka nagbabago ka rin.
Correct.
Oo.
Nagbabago ang mundo, nagbabago ka.
Tonight, we'll